I'm just going to show you this bust here. This is, we used to have football here. We dropped it in 1993. This is one of my mentors here. This is Vic Rowan, who was the former coach, and his coach was Joe Verducci. And we had wrestling here. My first class here at San Francisco State was from Vic Rowan as a coaching football class. Learned a lot of things from him. He actually was one of our wrestling coaches for about 3 years. He coached football, wrestling, and I think track. So, you know, learned a lot from him. And he's still alive, 91 years old. And he coached a lot of kids, the guys that are in the pros. About 3 months ago, they put this plaque together.
Oh, this is new.
Yes, this is brand spanking.
This bust is
brand spanking.
And it's kind of ironic because you guys don't have football anymore.
Yeah, we dropped it. We dropped it in the 93 because of Title IX and gender equity. And so they made this bust in his name. So.
And he was involved in wrestling for 3 years.
Yes, he was coach wrestling for about 3 years here at San Francisco State. So.
Wow. And the interesting story you told me earlier is they saved the wrestling and the football team saved this gymnasium right here from civil unrest during the 60s.
Yeah, so here they all, the students are on strike here and everything else. And they barricaded themselves, and I wasn't here, obviously. I was only about 12 years old at the time. But what they did was they barricaded themselves here so they wouldn't let the protesters come in here and disrupt the classes as well as tear up the gym. So,
wow, that's a pretty nice piece of history, and that's brand new here.
Brand spanking new, yeah. Just about 2 months ago, they had a dedication here, and yeah, pretty nice.